Hello there, Meister here, back with Winner in an episode of Factorio. Okay, that was the weirdest intro by far. Everyone gets a little bit further from the original. And this is that was just that's just icing on the cake. Getting right into this, I needed to. Well, we have military science up and running, right?
I don't know, you're the one doing that, you tell me.
I think we do. I think we do.
There we go, we've got these upgraded to steel furnaces now.
We do have it. Here's the problem.
There's no problem, shut up.
We have no iron. Also, apparently, I never connected to the coal, so we can never produce anything in the first place because we don't have enough coal to supply the automatic thing of grenades. And I'm actually going to remove this grenade filter because, oh, you're being dropped
Well,
from the game.
the server just suddenly stopped responding.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
No, no, I'm gone.
I can't invite you. Okay.
Well, I click reconnect.
Can you?
Apparently your ping is not valid anymore, and there's no such host network.
Go back to it. I paused the game. If this is the end of the series, then no, this is bad. Okay, I unpaused it. Go ahead.
Well, your game's appeared on the server list now.
Okay, join it.
I'm connecting. Okay, I think I know what it is.
What?
Okay, yeah, it wasn't your fault.
What happened?
My Ethernet cable fell out. Well, it's not my fault. My brother got like the fluffy part of a pillow caught on. He's ripped off the end of it that makes they actually clip into the plug. So I just have to rest it in and hope it
Oh,
doesn't fall out.
that sucks.
So that's why my internet will go sometimes, just because it's literally fallen out of either the plug or the laptop.
That really, really sucks. I'm sorry to hear that.
We need more power. We're not like producing anywhere near enough.
There's never enough anything in this game. Have you not learned that yet?
Yes, I have. But at the same time, no, I haven't.
Go.
I'm not doing anything.
Oh no, your internet dropped again.
It took you so long to realize.
No, it just... I was just watching you do it.
Why, have you just given up at this point?
Yes, because that was literally stacks upon stacks of steel. Not steel, it's...
Good.
It cost copper wire to make that.
Oh god, it's all glitching out now. Okay, and it's back.
Yeah, good. Can you help me pick up all the random science packs all over the place?
Yeah, that'll get rid of the last of them.
No, I'm saying the science packs sitting on the ground that are literally indestructible because you can't do that. Stop with the grenades.
No, they're already nearly dead, so I might as well just finish them off.
You don't get how much cheaper it is to actually just repair them?
Nah, I'm still salty about this, so... I'm a sore loser, let's put it that way. Alright, I'll put the grenade away now.
Okay, now...
The grenades are
oh,
away.
Oh god damn it!
Wait don't. A minute, I have a solution to this.
No! I was gonna say, let me get the good ones first. Okay, yeah, I'm fine with them being destroyed, you just didn't have to do it right here.
Yes, I did.
Because now I have to destroy
the- Oops. I hate that thing in multiplayer. Whenever I click on... No, that was a genuinely... That was actually an accident.
Then you're repairing it all.
There's an annoying glitch on multiplayer because I was having this one. I was placing each fish into the fish altar. When I click on something with an item in my hand, rather than opening the chest, it uses the item in my hand.
That just happens in normal games.
No, it doesn't. It happens. Usually I can open chests with an item in my hand.
Not a usable item.
No, well, just fish doesn't work. Well, wait a minute. Let's get an example. I have green beakers in my hand. I'm clicking on a chest and it actually worked. Why does it not work with fish then?
Because fish is a usable item. You're using the fish. You can eat the fish to restore your health.
I didn't know this. Why do to shut up?
Can you come here and repair this? If it was a truly accident, you would be repairing this.
Yeah, but you know how I like nading things anyway. Fine.
That's fine. I've actually almost got it.
So I come and do this. Oh wait, no, I've nearly done it.
I'm doing this so that when you go to throw another one, it does... It doesn't destroy it.
I'm really tempted to yeet another one. Can I just yeet Yota grenade, please?
Okay, I know that you're gonna hate this, but I need to open up access to the main research.
No, you don't.
Okay, I'm not. I'm not gonna open it up fully. I'm gonna close off everything that we need. Like, that we don't need. I just fed the military science into, like, the middle of this, and I didn't really care about it. Do you see this? It's very skittish when you want to pass through. Oh wait, it's because it's trying to pass through on the other side of the pole. Ah. Okay, we need to do explosives research, which means that this thing is not going to consume much power. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Explosives research. But for that to happen, I need this to happen. Why did you pick that up again? I need it over here. I need it over here because I have the military science all the way over here. Unless you're going to manually deliver it. I will kick you and then just do this myself. Say something.
I clicked to shoot you with a shotgun, but nothing happened. That was my answer.
Stop stealing my things!
I'm not stealing any of your things. Of your stupid science pack. There.
I mean the inserter. Really? Really, you're just gonna stand there and do that? How many fish do I need to give you for you to stop doing this?
Infinite. I told you what my demands are. Right, you have 5 seconds.
That's nothing. If you pick it up, I will kick you. I have the ban command open. It doesn't even work on this one. Look, see? All I had to do is deconstruct the one.
I one-upped you.
You left the game.
Yep.
But you still died!
How did I die? That's when I still had about half health.
I don't know. Here, I have stuff in your body. Why did you have so much ore on you? Why? Hello? Hey. Factorio in a nutshell. Oh, we're running perfect sync. Really want to try that? Are you gonna come get the stuff from your body, or am I just gonna put it in a chest?
You basically took everything anyway.
That's how I feel every day.
Oh, it mustn't be that me then, because I barely play with you.
No, every day I play with you.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Yeah, but at least I give you your stuff back.
You destroy half the things, and you don't give it all back. If you crafted all the stuff and then gave it back, I'd be fine with that. We're gonna make, like, a bunch of trash chests all over the place. Really? You're really gonna go there?
Why?
Because I literally have 173 lives.
What do you mean?
I mean, I have health. Lots of it.
That shouldn't bother me, why?
Because then you can't kill me.
No, I can yeet grenades everywhere.